Hello guys, I am Prabhakaran. Today I will teach you one shortcut key use. A lot of people using a backspace to delete 100 times to use the backspace. You want to delete particular words, use that key control plus backspace. Delete the word. You don't click 100 times. I hope you will see that. That was very useful to you. Use a shortcut key, control backspace. We delete the full word. Okay, bye bye, thank you.